Hey, do we have light? Hey, everybody. How you doing? I'm doing pretty good. I am going to do an Arteza review of the 14 set premium acrylic colors. And they come with the titanium white, lemon yellow, yellow ochre, gold, scarlet red, burnt sienna, crimson red, burnt umber, pale green, phthalo green, ultramarine blue, phthalo blue, Mars black, and silver, which is a mica. So I really love this set because you can mix and match very easily with all these colors. That's what I like about them. And I've always loved the tubes from Arteza. So you can take a look at those at the website from Arteza. Then I'm also using the Arteza stretch canvas, 12 by 12. They're very nicely gessoed. I call them gessoed. So yeah, they are. And they're primed with the acid-free gesso and nice canvases. I just did that 30 by 40 on an Arteza and I loved it. As long as that bar, because there was that bar in the middle of the big one, is not laying flat on a surface, you're good to go. Good thing I had a coffee table that has, you know, just the edges and then hollow in the middle, because I'd have to put something on one end on the other. But other than that, I've always liked Arteza or canvases. So... Tanner. And so that's what I'm going to do today. Looking forward to using the colors I picked out of curiosity. I'm definitely curious. So I went ahead and I tightened my canvas with just sprayed it down with a little water. We got a good drum tight. Put some thumbtacks and then my sticks. Tanner, stop. It's in the drawer over there. And let's see. Before I use these, I just want to mention a few things in that I am an affiliate with Arteza, and I do get a small commission from the sales of the products at no extra cost to you. Okay? So there is a link in my description where you can just browse around if you want to. No problem. There is a US link, a UK link, and there's also a 10% off coupon that's available to you. And so when you're checking out, if you decide to buy something, use a coupon code SherrysLife1 and you'll save 10%. So now I have noticed that Arteza is growing tremendously. They're getting the metallic sets, which of course I did last week with my space one, and I'll show you that too in a minute. But they also have gift sets and they have cool body tattoos, which I'm gonna get two for my son. I got that one coming, and then they've got face paints, your cloth paints, okay, clothes paint. They have just so much new, and bundle sets of lots of fun things. The gouache paints are, I've heard a lot of good things about that, and I am waiting for that to come in the mail too. Anyway, this was done with the Arteza. And you know what? I'm looking at little fingerprints here. Hold on. My boy was looking at it. Well, I told him, check it out. You know, he was like, oh, that's cool, Mom. That's tripping. And he had greasy fingers from pizza. So I'm going to clean that real quick. And this was resin. The video is in there. There we go. So if you can recall, I painted little stars. Okay, right there was one right next to this white. This one, not here. And I didn't like it. It was like an eyesore to me. They were. And then I had another one that was right here, like just real noticeable and bright. And then I had another one right there. So as you can see, all I did was kind of put a little bit of black over it. And then I did cover some of the lines with some glitter. So now you can't see them. And I think it's a lot nicer. But this was done with the Arteza Pearl Metallics. Pretty. I'm just in love with it. It worked out really well. But yeah, look at that shimmer with these. And see, you know what? It's like you can see them better in a resin, that's for sure. But so I'm real happy with that now. I think it's beautiful and I love it. And there's not a flaw in it. It's like glass. I finally have learned how to not get any pinholes or anything. So let me put this up here and we'll get started. Yeah, I had stuff written down here today, so I didn't get tongue-tied or where I couldn't think of the word, say the words in my head. I decided to write them down. Probably sounded very much like that too, but oh well. Anyway, so we're gonna get started. So what colors I picked today were a lot of primary colors. I just want to see what happens. I'm using the titanium white, and I'm using the crimson red, lemon yellow. And the ultramarine blue. So that's what I'm using. So we might get some purple, and we might get some green, then we might get some mud too, especially the way I'm gonna do it. Because I am gonna do a straight pour. Just pour it right on there. And I need, for a 12 by 12, I need 5 ounces. So I am going to go 6. And I have always found that Arteza mixes very well. I really love the smoothness of it. And I love the way it mixes in really good. Very creamy. Very nice. So I tried to get all these at the same consistency. And I use exactly the same on each color. 2 parts Floetrol, 1 part paint, and then a little water to thin them down to where I want them. But now I didn't do it real thin because I'm doing a straight pour. Who knows? And then the blue, ultramarine, very pretty. Mixes real good. The crimson, I've always loved crimson. So red. I just had sweat dripping my eyeball, it's burning. Okay, the lemon yellow. It's pretty. It smells good. I always like the smell of acrylic, though. You know, I don't know why. I'm kind of addicted to it. There's just that thing. I don't know if you guys are or not, but I like the smell of acrylic paint. There's been some brands that I never cared for, but I've always liked it. All right, here we go. So, I think I've covered everything I'm supposed to. Hope everybody's doing good. I am. I made some banana nut bread today with some very overripe bananas. And it's kind of been a white. So I'm gonna pour it a little bit out. Tiny bit in there. With some walnuts in it. Made 2 loaves. Because you know, I buy bananas and they just sit there. And I want my family to have potassium. And so that's the way I get potassium, because they like it. Let's see where I'm at. 4. That's the way I do it with them. I'm at 5 now. 5.5. Right? Yeah. No, I'm at 6. 5.5. Yeah, now we're at 5.5, 6. Okay. So I'm just going to kind of dump it in, but rather quickly, like I did that one time. It actually came out looking really cool. Remember the one with like the river and horizons, like the pathway to just the heaven. That's the way it looked to me. So here goes. I'm sure that's not going to come out the same, but. So not real slow. Oh, I wiggled it so much. Right there. What a bummer. I still have some blue in here. But I didn't want a whole bunch of that. The blue. Now let me see. Maybe I can do something with this, and maybe not. Sometimes I just don't like messing with that because then it looks funnier. So I'll just kind of lift up this white right there. There. That looks like it might be cool. Not that that made a big difference, but. Look at that, look at the green. A lot of that blue is not gonna be lines, that's for sure. But that's kind of pretty in the middle. Okay, let's torch it. Finally got some butane from my little lighter. It looks so pretty. It's beautiful. Okay, so which end do I like the most? Of course, I think this is going to be cool. So let's start from over there. I feel like I just talked a whole lot. I did too, didn't I? Oh, my kids are playing their games, so I hope they don't yell out anything they're not supposed to. They're so pretty. Actually looks like one of those little flowers in the middle. So that's real pretty, marbly looking. I don't know about all that blue in the middle though. We'll see, we ain't done yet. Very creamy. Call that red. That's so pretty. I really like that. Wow, that is gorgeous, man. I have always found that I get lots of cells from Arteza also. And there's no silicone in here. I don't expect to get a whole bunch. But obviously we're getting some pretty cells and some lacing. And I'm not one to use titanium too much. I will be honest with that. Okay. I hardly ever use it, guys. This is really neat. I am very happy with that. That is pretty. So I have to leave that blue alone because that's just too pretty. Maybe we'll get some cells up through the blue. Isn't that gorgeous? So that turned out really good, surprisingly well. For those colors, that's just pretty. So I will torch that. I'm gonna test it though. I'm afraid because it's that white spot up. Some white specks on the blue. Did, but yeah, I don't want too much of that there. Barely was even down there, but it got a little heat. Just don't want to speck it up. It's too pretty. Although that might look cool with some good cells there. That's neat. That is so beautiful. Which way do I like it? It looks like a bug or something. It looks like a black widow spider in a way, but with white black back and then his legs. That is really cool. So we'll wait this out just a little bit and see if it sells up a little bit, okay? Okay. So I'm really digging this. I think it's absolutely beautiful in here. And I think I'm happy with the amount of paint I used. There's the yellow, and then there's some green in here. And there is a little bit of purples. So let's take a look. We'll start from this corner. I think it's cool. That's gorgeous. I hope those colors are showing up pretty. Wow, that's beautiful. So this is really cool. I really like that. This is neat too. All that red webbing. It's a Spider-Man painting. Yeah. It's a spider in there. And he's building his web. This is so pretty. I really like it. I like it this way. At first I liked it this way. But that just looks so much like a spider to me. Please let me know what you think. So it's pretty. Yeah, I'm not real knowledgeable when it comes to what's the difference in titanium white. And then there's what? There's the titanium, the metallic I know. Yeah, I don't use that titanium much. So that worked out okay, though. It kind of like, it didn't really do like a... Well, I did a straight pour, too. If I would have done a dirty, then we would be able to see it. But I think it's neat how it did surface. Very cool. Yeah, and it's just like the Mars Black or the Ivory Black. I'm still just learning about. I have some Ivory Black, and then I have some Mars, too, that comes with the Arteza, which I've never tried the Mars yet. But I have before in the past, and I just prefer that, you know, regular, but, you know, I don't know. I'm not knowledgeable. What's the difference? That's what I'd like to know. And what's the difference in titanium and regular white? So if anybody knows, let me know. I've had somebody explain it to me once before, but that was a long time ago, and I can't remember. So, all right, so that's it. Thank you guys for watching, and like I said, if you'd like to just browse around, that's awesome. No pressure to purchase anything, but I'll tell you what, you'll get in there and you'll be like, this is cool. They have so many office supplies and the markers, and there's so many things. They have a set of markers that are crazy big, huge, and I have those books that they also now have the coloring books where you can color in. You know, pretty designs and stuff. So, all right. Well, thank you for watching. Have a good one, guys. Sorry if I got tongue-tied again, but I think today's not a good talking day, obviously. I don't know. I have so much going on. I'm trying to catch up on 100 things at one time. So, I'm going to start practicing, well, with some painting. I'm not a good painter, but I do have that gouache coming. And I don't know how I'm going to review that, but I'm sure going to try. If anybody has any ideas, let me know. Okay? Have a good one. I'll catch you guys later. And stay positive and happy. Bye-bye now.